morning. Goes and it disappears. No stopping zone in. Didn't realize I was in a stopping zone. if you're concerned about potential rock falls, hang around, you might get hit by a rock. One thing I want to find out is if these hills have always been bare like this. I know one fellow told me that there was a lot of logging and burning in the early days, like pasture land. I don't know if that applied to these hills or not. I'm going to do a little research on that, because a lot of mountains covered in trees in this country. So not sure why these ones aren't. It's natural or man did it. This is pretty well straight up. Coming up pretty fast here. Might need a little minute or two. Let me stop and look down the hill for a minute. The gondola up there. Started at the gondola base, basically. Lightweights could take the gondola up and walk down. Not quite in that club yet. I don't know, maybe 10 years from now. Should have quite a view when we get to the top. It's kind of a ridge. Looks out over the city on behind me, and then out over the ocean on the other side. towards the city. This trail is about 160 years old. It was the only way for the early settlers to get over the hill to the community of Littleton. It's on the other side. I'm gonna go down there and check it out after. Hello. Good. Morning. This must be 2/3. I heard there's a seat at 2/3. No?
I don't think it's 2/3. I thought we've got maybe a third.
Oh boy. Okay. No. I stop. I won't start again. Morning. Well, I don't know. We're getting there. There's the base right there. Half. Must be at least half. Doing a pretty good pace here. I think I'm almost... I must be doing at least 4 kilometers an hour. That's my guess. Warm up pretty good now. Getting a good sweat on. It's kind of cool. I had a jacket down the bottom. A little windy. Maybe about 18 degrees. And now I took that jacket off. Trail that goes all along the ridge up here. gonna take it a little bit. It's called the crater rim. I guess we're in a crater here. I mean, New Zealand is just piles of volcanoes. So, it says crater rim. That must be one big crater here. Oh, I see another sign. Seven bucks. It must be meaning we're near the end. I think. Beginning from the top. Let's have a look, see. The bridle path. Okay. Oh yeah, freaking graffiti. Okay, I don't know if that's the same as down below, but I'll take a snap of this. For posterity. How are we doing there? I think I got her. Read that later. Okay. Must be getting near the top. They don't want you climbing over, taking the quick way down. Excuse me. I need to get rid of that. No, we're still going up. A little picnic table. Looking kind of ridgy up there. I think that must be the ridge coming up. See both sides. That's my little mission right now. No stopping. I gotta see it all. Then we can stop and have a drink. Water, that is. It's only 11:30. Not time for beer yet. I'll get to the beer, don't worry. Well, there's a little look. Almost at the gondola. It's up there. Bridle path. Okay. Now what? I got two choices here. I'm gonna go up here. This looks like a shortcut. I like shortcuts. So that's a bench. Up to a bench. Okay, this is some kind of lookout here. Jane Dean's. Okay. Looks like we got a lookout going on here. Go over and check it out. Still called, oh, the bridle path that goes down the other side. That's why it says bridle path. All right. You don't actually see the ocean. This is an inland bay. Let's get up on the wall. All right, that's Littleton. There's a tunnel through the mountain. The bus goes right through, the road goes through, and you can... I got off before it hit the tunnel and came up the hill. There's an island, Quail Island. You can take a little ferry over there and spend the day. Doesn't look overly exciting from this point of view. I'm going to work my way down to Littleton shortly. I see some kind of a little opening in there. Rock over there. I'm going to go take a look at that. So that's that side. See what this is all about. In fact, just a shelter with a window. Okay. Actually, there's more of Christchurch over to the left, which we're not seeing from this angle. Catch that after.